So let's do some custom bee road racing. If it works this week. Unfantile on the circuit cupcake. okay, not that one then. Let's on that one. Yeah, do that one. It's not the fastest in the world, but whatever. Probably get my ass kicked royally. yep, it's a DTR 92 Super Mercury Cyclone. Oh, the Acura Integra. Yeah. Yeah, not very smart move. The actor is seriously stupid fast. Ah, oh, that was dumb, moron. Break, just a tad second, you know. I'm an idiot. Slower off the line, that line, because it would have to be, well, if one of the fat teams would have to be front wheel drive, but still. I know this tune is okay, but it's far from the fastest in the world. It's all-wheel drive, all sorts of things wrong. But it's got a nice shoe apron paint job, maybe that's why. $2.59 under, wow. And the Grand Fantastic. Impressive. Yeah, well, maybe they got more acceleration then. And, you know, the Alpine is cornering beast. It's got a lot of grip. Or it should, at least. One of them, the next one was Emerald, right? I think. Emerald Circuit, and then a sprint at the end, if I remember correct. Oh well, we shall see. Good on him. I always get at least two of the corners wrong. And I know. Well, just drive it a lot in practice. I know. I just can't be bothered. And pole position again? Really? Twice in a row? Huh. This is scary. Why am I getting pole position twice in a row? This part is easy. That gets annoying. My competition is non-existent. What the fuck? Very good. Very good. about another 55, give or take. Well, shit. 12 seconds. How the fuck am I winning with 12 seconds? Okay. Mm-hmm. Right. Yeah, I don't. I got nothing. Wow, I didn't get pole position this time. Woohoo! Or, wait, no. Damn, pole position's a good thing. Watch my videos. I tell people all the time, work beats speed. And, well, 9 out of 10 times this is correct, actually. Not even lying. Except if you run into somebody like Gotcha. Don't know who Gotcha is. It's a guy from DMD who's, yeah, I don't know, he's special. He enjoys taking something like the Tirana or some shit like that and tuning it to B class with 20,000 horsepower on stock tires, rear wheel drive. Ridiculous. Something I wouldn't be able to move, let alone choose the direction in which to move it, while he's doing rival money in it. Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's they buy an SX.
8 seconds, really? That's
a lot. It's actually quite a lot. Well, perfect victory. Must be the paint job. Has to be the paint job. It's got to be the paint job. Thanks, Schreiber. Let's get out of this, and I will share the tune with you. And eventually we'll get out of it. It takes a while. Yep, nothing wrong with this game at all. It's just working perfectly. Oh, come on, for fuck's sake. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Any day now. Oh, shit, there we go. Oh. Well, Chihuahua surfing. What do you say, should we do a double? Yeah, fuck it. Let's do a double. Okay, another one of those. That's nice. Think it's this one, perhaps? Shit, I can't remember. Ah, fuck it. Let's try that one. Probably the wrong one. This is the wrong one. This is not my cue. Yeah, I'm gonna get my ass kicked. Well, at least off the line. I may catch up to them, ish, hopefully, maybe. But off the line. Thank you. is a very simple track, this one. Break, cut in, and let it go wide. Stay over here. And break, turn in, stay in here. And feather the throttle if need be, if you can. Way too much a lot of the time, especially in lower classes. It's enough just to let go of the accelerator. But about the tune, I can't remember if it's mine or Evil Fern or third party. I've been messing a lot with this car lately. Northern Lemming asked me to run a track to help him achieve his goal of getting 1%, or I offered, or yeah, whatever. And I used the same tune he was using. It's actually a very good tune. But I also made my own version, and I downloaded Evil of Fern's version as well. And I have no idea which one is on. I think I have three cars with the same paint job, which is not very smart, I agree. But it's somebody's tune. And paint job by some guy. And that, of course, being LT. LT Coldstream, also from the club. But he's officially one guy. Or some guy. Estadio, wee. Yeah. This might be the Achilles heel of this one, because that long back straight, it's not got a terribly high top speed, this one, but it's unbelievably grippy. That's also why I don't use it on sprints, because, yeah, the top speed of, well, if you really push it, something like 230, something like that, the NSX would just laugh at it as it passed it. That's how you pass someone who you know is going to slide a bit. Take them on the inside, let them slide. Just had to touch me. See? Take them on the outside, first of all, you have to go a longer distance to get around them. Second of all, they're going to slide out into you, and you're going to hit the wall and get a slowdown.
wonderful thing. I'm not gonna be rude for you. No fucking way. Oh, thanks for that. Now, was that intentional? One could argue that if he'd hit his brakes at a proper time, though using me, he wouldn't have hit me. Go the long way, don't go around, I don't care. Ooh, some people are shouting at the screen right now. Look at that, I'm almost 2 seconds per lap faster. When I'm not, you know, being rammed here, there, and everywhere. It's just trickling in with pink competition Jerichos here. Copper Canyon in this thing? Not good. Bad. Yeah, the Datsun's probably gonna win this. He seemed to have okay grip and a lot of speed. Oh, the Fair Lady C might actually do well here as well. Yeah, you guys go ahead and I'll let you know when this thing is up to speed. Front wheel drive and a stock gearbox. And me running it on a keyboard. On automatic. It was intentional ramming into the wall. That's nice. Well, sorry, young man, for beat speed every time. Almost every time. So fuck off. Is that it's something like this, when you win by this kind of margin, that you will get reported. Oh my god, he's cheating! Oh my god! And PDG, in my opinion, and my experience, has a tendency to ban first and ask questions later. Or, well, ban first and ignore your questions later. So if you report or get reported, you get banned, and, well, no matter what evidence you can then come up with or what your argument is, fuck off. Lumber Tyler. I should write that down. I'm gonna have to write him and tell him he's an idiot. Lumber Tyler. Well, I got beat by only 7 seconds. So, dear Lumber Tyler, if you want to play around with the big boys, you should get a proper tune on that car. Or get a proper car. It's that simple, really. And stop running into people, Jesus Christ. I mean, why? What's the fucking point, if you don't mind me asking? Oh my god, I must have been! Archer Mulege, stupid track. Wow, I earned a wheel spin. Lucky. Oh, I earned a badge. What badge? 200 speed skills. Woohoo! I guess. So now I have, count them, 1, 2, 3 badges. Woohoo! Earn 3,000 clean racing skills. That's going to take a little bit more than, 2 days. 6,000 drifting. Fuck off. Win 3 PG games rounds in a row. I haven't played online games. Oh! The festival playlist, apparently. Complete 100 rounds. Yeah, no. but hey, if the festival playlist counts, it's only, 50 more weeks or something. Let's see what tune this is. And you see, I got a bunch of them. I think it's that one. Yep. So it's not mine. Let's go find the share code. Dave. And Bahia. Let's see if we can find the damn share code for this. Because, of course, you can't look that up on the tune you've downloaded. No. It doesn't work like that. No. EMW Dave. Let's see if that's enough. There it is. There we go. 963-735-282. Now, that was for the 97 Honda. And now for the NSX. There we are. If it's shared. Of course not. But I did share it. Well, no, that's not it. Go away. Right, so I'll just share it then. There's the share code for the NSX, 115286718. And remember, if you use one of my tunes, please remember to like it. The same goes for the video, and don't forget to subscribe. Thank you very much for watching. Stay safe. Bye-bye.